heavy and has way too much friction for it to to do that. At the same time, that's when, if you're rebuilding an engine, you use a honer to... Do they know? That's the best thing that ever happened to them. Because, like, it helps seat the piston rings. Just like what Mike was talking about, or for oil, to go up the cylinder and lubricate the whole path as it goes up and down. And it actually helps, just like a bullet, the snipers, they would put the groove into the barrel, and that would put a spin on the bullet, and that spin would give it distance. That same thing with this, same thing with engines and pistons and cylinders. You want that. Lather inside of that. It's actually pretty fucking expensive. Can't remember paying more than fucking $4 at CVS for it. It's that warming shit from CVS. So we can get CVS as a sponsor. Ooh, I just cut my fucking...
I can tell you it's not on you.
That's alright. Is it on this? But wait. Not?
No, Eric.
Yes. No, you got it, Carl. You got it.
Yeah, use it as the part.